been waiting here tonight. The guy we pay to keep this place in check don't even pretend to farm it.
You first.
We don't have time for this.
Sorry, pal. Guess we're doing this the hard way.
Okay, then.
Get over here! I got him pinned down! Tom!
Polly! What took you so long?
Looking for Sammy. Did you find him?
Nah, not yet. Just him.
Canadian crew. Dollars to donuts to rest the face down in the dirt, too. Oh, Christ. Cops, Tommy.
Well, how would I know? They didn't show a badge. God, they didn't say anything.
They must be in Morello's pocket. This bastard. He can't even let us have this one racket. Forget about it, Tom. We gotta find Sam and get out of here.
These guys are the real deal. They gotta be cops from the Border Patrol.
Fuck. They've come heavy, all right. Make Lost Heaven PD look like pussycats. Okay, search the farm, find Sam, get the hell out. Anyone else? We slip them the bone. Get it?
You want to quiet down, Polly?
Tommy! You don't want...
Looks like we found the Canadians. See Sam in there?
No.
Let's some.
Poor bastards.
Rebuilding.
border cops doing Morello's dirty work.
Christ, we gotta get to him.
You boys stay here and watch our backs. Plug anyone who gets within 100 yards. Except us. Can you walk?
No, I don't think so.
Okay, just hang on. I'll go get the truck, then we'll take you to the doctor. Hey, you're gonna make it, Sam. Tommy, stay here with him. I'll be back in a flash.
Okay. It'll be okay, Sam. We survived worse.
Sure we have.
Get these guys! Tom! I'm hurting over here!
Jesus, this hurts! Jesus Christ! Where's the goddamn truck?
Crap, we got cops!
Tony and Donnie too?
Yeah.
What a fucking massacre. How's Sam?
Well, he ain't any worse.
I'll go get him. Keep an eye out. Somewhere. When they pull in behind you, blast them to hell. Just don't let them get past us.
That thing back there is huge. Where the hell did they find that truck?
You will like that. Sam, you okay?
We're in trouble, Tom.
Okay, we're here. Tom, you get Sam out. I'm gonna go wake up the doc.
Sam. We made it. We're at the doctor's house.
Three, I owe you.
What are you doing here so late?
Evening, Doc. Sorry to wake you, but we had a little accident. We got an injured man out here.
All right, bring him inside.
Okay, thank you. Okay, I'll stay with Sam. You can take the truck back. Call it a night.
No, I'll wait.
The doc's already got his hands full. No sense in both of us breathing down his neck.
Go on, Tom. We'll be fine.
Okay.
Hey. You did good tonight.